Good morning everyone. Today we'll be discussing some numerical problems on Bernoulli's equation for real fluids. We had already done some numerical problems for using Bernoulli's equation for ideal fluids. So today we'll be doing for real fluids. So we have already learned that for real fluids, Bernoulli's equation will take this form. That is, additionally, there is a head loss term for real fluids. So this is the equation for Bernoulli's equation for real fluids between two points. So we'll go to the first problem. A pipe of diameter 400 millimeter carries water at a velocity of 25 meter per second. The pressure at the points A and B are given as 29.43 newton per centimeter square and 22.563 newton per centimeter square respectively. While the datum head at A and B are 20 meter and 30 meter. Find the loss of head between A and B. So this is a very simple question. So the diameter of the pipe is given and it carries water at a velocity. So velocity inside the pipe is also given. And there are two points or two sections A and B, and the pressure at the two sections are given, and the datum head at the two points are also given, and you are asked to find out the loss of head between A and B. So in this equation, which is the term for loss of head? HL is the loss of head. So first we'll write the given data. PA is given, PB is given, ZA, what is ZA? Datum head at A, ZB is the datum head at B. Then VA is equal to VB is equal to 25 meter per second. So because 25 meter per second is the velocity inside the pipe. So these two, both the points are inside the pipe. So the velocity is the same. VA is equal to VB is equal to 25 meter per second. So it is a direct substitution here. PA is given. You have to just mind the units. So PA, what is the value given? Value given is 29.43 newton per centimeter square. So in order to make it newton per meter square, you have to multiply it with 10 raised to 4. Divided by rho is 1000 and g is 9.81. So rho g is 9810 plus VA 25 square by 2g plus ZA is given as 28 meter. Is equal to PB value is also given. 22.563 into 10 raised to 4. What is the use of this 10 raised to 4? In order to convert newton per centimeter square to newton per meter square. Divided by rho g 9810 plus VB square is 25 square by 2g plus ZB is 30 meter and plus HL. So in this equation, HL is the only unknown, and you can solve and find out the value of HL, and you will get the value of HL as 5 meters. Now the second problem. A conical tube of length 2 meter is fixed vertically with its smaller end upwards. The velocity of flow at the smaller end is 5 meter per second, while at the lower end it is 2 meter per second. The pressure head at the smaller end is 2.5 meter of liquid. The loss of head in the tube is given by the equation 0.35 into V1 square minus V2 square by 2g. Where V1 is the velocity at the smaller end and V2 is the lower end velocity respectively. Determine the pressure head at the lower end. Flow takes place in the downward direction. So though the problem appears to be a bit lengthy, it is also an easy problem. Given data. Conical tube of length 2 meter. So the length of the tube or the pipe is 2 meter and it is fixed vertically. Horizontal pipe here it is given in the question that it is fixed vertically with the smaller end upwards. See the figure. So this is the pipe. There are two different diameters. So this is the smaller end and this is the bigger end. So the smaller end is upwards. It is given in the question. Smaller end upwards. The velocity of flow at the smaller end is 5 meter per second, while at the lower end it is 2 meter per second. So the velocity of flow at this portion or the smaller end is 5 meter per second and the lower end is 2 meter per second. So we can call the smaller end as section 1 and the bigger end as section 2. So V1 is 5 meter per second and V2 is 2 meter per second. The pressure head at the smaller end is 2.5 meter of liquid. So this is the smaller end. Here pressure head is given. It is not the pressure, it is the pressure head what is given. So P1 by rho g is given as 2.5 meters of the liquid. Then the loss of head of in the tube is 0.35 meters. It is given by this equation. So instead of giving the loss of head value directly in the question, an equation is given. We have to substitute corresponding values in the equation and find out the loss of head. So V1 is the velocity at the smaller end and V2 is the velocity at the lower end respectively. Determine the pressure head at the lower end. We have to find out P2 by rho g, that is pressure head. Flow takes place in the downward direction. So in the figure, see the direction of the arrow. So in this direction, the flow is taking place. So first we will find out the head loss from the given equation. Loss of head, the equation given is 0.35 into V1 square minus V2 square by 2G. So 0.35 into V1 is given as 5 meter per second and V2 is given as 2 meter per second divided by 2G. And the head loss value, you will get it as HL is equal to 0.375 meters. Now applying Bernoulli's equation between sections 1 and 2. So as you know, we are asked to find out the pressure head at section 2. So this is the term for the pressure head, P2 by rho g. So P1 by rho g is given in the question, 2.5. V1 square by 2g, V1 value is 5. 5 square by 2 into 9.81 plus Z1. So here you have to note the value of Z1. So as you know, Z1 is the datum head. നമ്മൾ ഒരു ഡേറ്റം ലൈൻ കൺസിഡർ ചെയ്യുകയാണെങ്കിൽ അവിടെ നിന്ന് എന്തുമാത്രം ഹൈറ്റിൽ നമ്മൾ എടുക്കുന്ന സെക്ഷൻ ഇരിക്കുന്നു എന്നതാണ് ഡേറ്റം ഹെഡ്. സോ ലെറ്റ് എസ് കൺസിഡർ ദിസ് സെക്ഷൻ 2 ആസ് ദ ഡേറ്റം ലൈൻ. ഓക്കെ, സോ ഫ്രം ദ ഡേറ്റം ലൈൻ ദ സെക്ഷൻ 1 ഇസ് അറ്റ് എ ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് 2 മീറ്റർ, വിച്ച് മീൻസ് ദ Z1 വാല്യൂ ഇസ് 2 മീറ്റർ. ആൻഡ് വാട്ട് അബൌട്ട് Z2 വാല്യൂ? So this is the datum, that is the datum is passing through the second section itself. So Z2 value will be equal to 0. So substituting the value, Z1 is 2, rho 2, P2 by rho g is the unknown, V2 square is 2 square by 2 into 9.81 plus Z2 is 0 plus head loss. It is given in the question, we have found it out, 0.375. So substituting the values, you will get the value of P2 by rho g as 5.195 meters of the liquid.